Here we are at the farmhouse. We have an excellent crop of hydrangea this year. We're just ready to start harvesting. We're going to start cutting these and drying them, and they'll sit in the store for a year, year and a half. But we've got quite the collection of them. As you can see, they're very large. But we're going to be having, look at that, it's the size of my head. So we'll start working on these today.